I think the noise here is going to be incredible. The ground literally seems to shake with the way that they bounce around the supporters of these two Turkish giants, Galatasaray and Fenerbahce.
Oh, it's one of the great ties, and certainly in Turkey. And they come about 4 or 5 hours before kickoff, don't they, just to sample the atmosphere. Wonderful.
Balbe, he's the referee. First half underway then, started by Fenerbahce. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Topal. That's good support play from his teammates. In quickly. Schneider. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. And very confident to get the game moving again. Topal. Some potential in this move, and the cross is in. Robin van Persie. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Topal. Gregory van der Veel. Just working away to try and find an opening. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Moving forward with a threat here, Wesley Sneijder. And they've cut it out. Sosa. Topal. Here's Van Persie. Topal. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Defender to it first. Throw in here. Through pass. First touch was poor. Yasin Öztekin. Bruma. He can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw. It goes out wide again. Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card. Topal. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Topal. Short passes, keeping the ball. Sosa. On to the attack now. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Nicely lined up for the set piece specialist here with this free kick. Crossbar. Well, he went for the top corner and just got it up too much.
Yeah, maybe just leaning back, and that was the downfall in that.
He's coming forward with some danger. Doing well to keep the ball. Robin van Persie!
He's just put it off target, just wide of that post.
Well, his teammates were convinced he was going to score there, I think.
Schneider. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Building steadily here, keeping possession. It's nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Nice interplay between the two of them. Good challenge here. Schneider. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Dirty Ock! Well, that's a comfortable save from the header.
Yeah, that's a poor effort from the lad, and really should have worked the keeper more than that.
Schneider. Wesley Sneijder with a ball there that's cut out. The attack.
And here's the shot.
Goalkeeper hangs on.
Sosa.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
They cope with it well defensively.
Gregory van der Veel. Top out. Here's Van Persie. Crisp defending there. Aaron Dediok. Yassin Usteki.
Little piece of interplay between the two.
Being moved around nicely here with this passing game. Yassin Usteki.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
And shoots!
The challenge well. Attacking now. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Top out. And he's dispossessed.
Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Top out.
Sosa.
Good forward play from them.
He can put them in front.
Well, he's had a go.
Go for a ticket, as they say. And fair play to him for having a crack.
Still chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes. Gregory van der Veel. Simon Kjær. And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. So second half to come, and here come Galatasaray.
challenge.
Topal. Sosa.
Moving forward with a threat here, Wesley Sneijder. Across aim for Dedio, up to take the lead. It's another decent try, but we're still level in this match. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Good defending. Can Abachi get a free kick now? Bruma. We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. Sabri. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Sosa.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Topal. Sosa.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully. Got to be. He's kept it out. That will be a corner Fenerbahce's way. Well, he's got support here. And it's a header. A header on target, but never looking as though it was going to get the better of this goalkeeper.
He's under a bit of pressure to head the ball and didn't really get the direction at all on it.
Yasin Usteki. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. To put them in front. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. And he goes for goal with his head. Good jump, but couldn't keep it down.
You know what, Martin, that's a missed chance because he was in a great position there.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. On the attack here, he went in well. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Trying to find Van Persie. Well, he has cleared the danger. Top out. Attacking well here. Building steadily here, keeping possession. A timely challenge. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Bruma. There's some potential in this move. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. It's looking good, this move. And the goalkeeper's got to collect the ball for a goal kick. Still 20 minutes to go. That's the break when it works. It worked then. Gregory van der Veel. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. They cope with it well defensively. Wesley Sneijder. Simon Kjær. Gregory van der Veel. Could be dangerous. Referee's given Fenerbahce the free kick. I think the coach will be considering his options on the bench. Defender to it first. On to the attack now. Oh, he's away from his marker now. Well, here comes the support. And in goes the cross. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Really sensing an opportunity now, Robin van Persie. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle.
Sabri.
Great place to win it back.
Supporting player alongside.
Robin van Persie! Oh, well saved.
Well, it's not just been this goalkeeper, but the one up the other end as well. Both been in majestic form to maintain clean sheets.
Robin van Persie. Top out. Robin van Persie.
Goes for goal with the header.
Well, you can't fault them for that lack of effort. It's still level.
It's another chance, really. Any sort of contact there, and you think it must go in, but it didn't go in.
Well, I thought he should have done a bit better there. He got himself a bit of space, and he got on the end of that cross, but the execution not right.
Sabri. Wesley Sneijder. Tremendous understanding from these players.
Take the lead. It's a certain goal. He has scored. Well, a certain amount of relief, I think, from the players as well as the fans. A lot of times they've come close. It looked like it was going to be one of those days. But now they lead, eventually, 1-0.
Well, that very much should be the decider coming so late in the game.
Not much time at all, is there, for the opposition to get back now.
I think it was a game that deserved a goal. Now we've got it.
The supporters, Alan, trying to play their part here and lift the home team.
Yeah, I think they believe, Martin. The question is, do those players down on the pitch believe as well here?
It's been such a good contest. Still just a one goal in it. 5 minutes left now.
He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Brilliant team play, this. With the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well...
And in the shot goal! It's another chapter in the story of this rivalry. Got a late equaliser now.
Well, I don't think he'll have to buy a meal for the rest of his life in this town, having scored there.
Very good effort this from this team to get level late on.
Well, they might be believing they could go on win this now. They've got the momentum.
Level, both out. Wesley Sneijder.
Sneijder. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
And it will go into the middle now.
Here's a chance to counter-attack from that wasted cross by the opposition.
Defender to it first.
What a good piece of defensive clearance that was.
Here's Van Persie. The number's gone up. As far as added time is concerned, it's 4.
Well, there's a little buzz gone around the stadium because they realise that should be enough to get home and hosed.
Hardly wasted the ball in this game. Not much time left, but just one moment could win it for them.
Dangerous to the defenders. It's Robin van Persie
to put them in front.
Strong, powerful clearance.
Sabri.
Bruma.
Well, the referee's blown the whistle. The 90 minutes played. Very good passes. This team are passing the ball beautifully.
Got to be. He's kept it out. A certain goal.
Moving forward with, well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well,
and in the shot goal.